Video sitemaps help Google and other search bots easily find more information about where videos are placed in your website, which can improve your rankings in video searches. Hi, I'm Kate, and in this video, I'll introduce you to the Rank Math Pro feature that generates video schema for posts and pages that have already been published. This uses Rank Math's advanced mode. If you're not sure whether you're using the plugin's easy or advanced mode, go to Rank Math's dashboard and choose advanced in the upper right corner. To generate the video schema retroactively, we need to enable the automatic detection of videos in posts and custom post types of your choice. Still in Rank Math's dashboard, check if two modules are enabled, Schema and Video Sitemap. Then, navigate to Rank Math's Titles and Meta Settings and enable the Autodetect Video option in the tabs for the post types you prefer. This will add video schema to the posts published from now on. It will also add all the new posts that have video schema to your website's video sitemap. Once that's active, the option Autogenerate Image will appear. This automatically saves the video's featured image or thumbnail on your server and uses it in the video schema. Now, the Schema tab of Rank Math's Meta box will show a second schema type called Video. Click on the paper and pencil icon next to the schema's name and edit the schema for that specific post. If you've activated Autogenerate Image, the field Video Thumbnail will show the link to the image in your server. Next, go to Rank Math's Status and Tools section and open the Database Tools tab. Scroll down the list of tools and you'll find the option Generate Video Schema for Old Posts/Pages. Click on Generate and Rank Math will scan all the items from the post type where the Autodetect Video option is enabled. A notice will appear to indicate that the conversion has started. When it's done, it will say Added Video Schema to Posts successfully. You can check out the full list of optimized posts by going to Rank Math's Sitemap Settings and opening the Video Sitemap tab under Special Sitemaps. If you don't see old posts in the Video Sitemap, try going to the General Sitemap Settings and changing the number in the Links per Sitemap option. This way, the sitemap cache is cleared and you'll be able to see the changes. If this tutorial helped you, give it a like. If you have any questions, click on the link in the description to open a free support ticket. You can find more tutorials in our knowledge base at rankmath.com/KB.